thing you will notice about these servers is the size. It's not a good idea to move them around often since there is so much hardware in them. Even though they are pretty big, it was surprisingly not as heavy as the older models, although still a bit heavy the hard drives. I can tell the difference when a PC has an older platter drive versus SSD. With 6 of them rated, OMG. I want to use this as my desktop PC. With these kind of scores you should be able to throw whatever Exchange or SQL database at it and not have a bottleneck. One benefit to working in MSP, Managed Service Plan, is that we sell servers to our clients, which gives me access to poke around these fancy new servers. I was able to check this out before we configured it for a client, and let me tell you, this thing surprised me. The Dell PowerEdge T430 comes with a lot of options ranging from the amount of drive bays 4 to 16 bays to the amount of RAM. The max amount of RAM this beast can hold is 384 GB of DDR4. The configuration for the model that I had was 2x Intel registered trademark Xeon registered trademark E5-2609V4 1.7 GHz 4x 8 GB RDIMM DDR4 6x Intel 400 GB solid state drive SATA 2x Broadcom 1 GB NICs 2x 495W power supply. The chipset on the motherboard was the Intel C610 series.